God, stop shaking. It's just me, silly. Okay. Anyway, I'm going to brush your hair. Okay. Sound good. But first, let me dampen that mess you've got up there. Okay. All right. What was I doing? Basically, I just sat around reading. That's usually what I do. I read Dracula for about the, I want to say 40th time, right around there. Maybe more, maybe less. It's one of my favorites, although Frankenstein, Mary Shelley, yeah. She was mumbling on and on about, like, her friend. She's trying to help them escape from something. I don't know. I think she was playing a game. She said there's, like, werewolves, and her captor is a crazy psycho person who, like, kidnapped people and is now housing them in this weird castle, basically. I don't know. Like I said, I think she was just playing a game, but, no, she didn't tell me her name, but she did. I'm gonna just start. Picture this, right? You haven't talked to anybody in decades. Can you imagine not talking to people for decades? I know, exactly. So, all of a sudden they come up to you and just start saying words that don't make sense together. That's kind of what it's like talking to you. Like in a good way, though. Because I'm learning. But it takes me a little while to kind of adapt. So what happened was I waited and I was going, wake up, wake up, like that. And one of your parents woke up and saw the doll on the edge of the bed. And I made it stand up like that. And I don't know what happened. They just went and went right back to sleep. That's okay though. your eyebrows are god awful. Can I please help you? Okay, thank you. Alright. Let me see if I have a better comb for your eyebrows. But yeah, I mean, better me to tell you than your crush, your friends, whoever else, right? That's what I thought. I'm so glad.